fight leads to a man being shot on the southeast side. IMPD says that shooting happened on Preakness Court around 9:30 last night. That man was taken to the hospital in critical condition. An investigation is underway into this.